After a lifetime, a piece of paper, an edict from the authorities, and we must all leave our homes.
Rabbi, we've been waiting for the Messiah all our lives. Wouldn't this be a good time for him to come?
We'll have to wait for him someplace else. Meanwhile, let's start packing.
Well, Anatevka hasn't exactly been the Garden of Eden.
That's true.
After all, what have we got here? A little bit of this, a little bit of that.
A pot.
A pan.
A broom.
A hat.
Someone should have set a match to this place years ago.
A bench.
A tree.
So what's a stove?
Or a house. People who pass through Anatevka don't even know they've been here.
A stick of wood?
A piece of cloth.
What do we leave? Nothing much. Only Anatevka. Anatevka, Anatevka. Underfed, overworked, Anatevka. Where else could Sabbath be so sweet? Anatevka, Anatevka. Intimate, obstinate, Anatevka. Where I know everyone I meet. Soon I'll be a stranger in a strange new place, searching for an old familiar face. From Anatevka I belong in Anatevka. Tumble down, work a day, Anatevka. Dear little village, little